We got a brand new gameplay mode in No Man's Sky. So we are going to check out Community Expedition. First time trying it. Excited about it. All right. Here we go. It's on the PlayStation 5. It loads faster than ever as well. Oof. Nice. Expedition number one, the Pioneers. Planet Siska. First contact. Yeah, I like to do first person. Here we go. Okay, the expedition has begun. The expedition tab will show your progress and journey. View progress and expedition page. Earn exclusive rewards. Alright. Oh, this is starting fresh too, so... Okay. Find new milestones and expeditions, select first steps to pin it as your active mission. Let's see here. Okay, hold on one moment. Get a go down here where it's nice and warm so I can check out stuff first. It's not giving me a safety zone. I thought it usually does. Take a look here now. Okay, here we go. So first steps. Locate your starship. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so we click on that. All right. Okay, and there's a convenient locator on the map. To get to that ship. Here we go. Oh, it's a three-dimensional indicator now. Nice. Alright. Okay, we've got a group of ships here. See, we got a player over here called Treetop. Yo, what's up, Treetop? Okay, reached my starship. Okay. Would I repair the launch thrusters? Okay. Got that. Collect your reward. Reward: Supreme Movement System upgrade, powerful hazard protection upgrade, powerful mining beam upgrade. Open inventory. Aha, I see. So it's going to be in here. Let's organize this a little bit. So we want to put the health next to the health. Shield next to the movement over here. Shield here. There we go. All right. Yo, what's up, dude? Okay, we want to gather or we find pure ferrite. All right. Oh no, it's crashing.